This is a Gamewell-FCI E3 system. We'll demonstrate how to handle alarm conditions. We'll start by activating a thermal detector in the mechanical room. It'll display the alarm. The alarm will be blinking. The signal silence will silence the audible notifications in the building, and the alarm acknowledge stops just the panel from beeping and makes the alarm light steady. This tells you what the address number of that device is and where it is, and it's saying this is the first alarm. If another device were to go into alarm, say someone activated a manual station, the alarm will start again. Signal silence to shut off the building notification. And alarm acknowledge. One thing to be aware of, the signal silence is a toggle on, toggle off. So if you inadvertently silenced the building alarm, you can reactivate it by pressing it again. There is a delay on that button, so just be aware of that. Now this is still showing the first alarm in the mechanical room. If you want to see if there are other alarms on the system, you use the arrow keys here, and you can scroll back and forth to see the different alarms on the system. Once the condition has been cleared and you want to reset, press and hold reset until you see the word resetting. The system will then do a countdown and return to normal condition.